Hey everyone, it's 2nd December. I'm not feeling that great today. I think this all has to do with me being really close to my period. You know, like 1 to 2 weeks before my cycle begins, it affects me really, really badly. I get really, really tired, brain fog. So didn't really do much yesterday, but it's gonna start today. We're going to IKEA today to pick up our tree, and one of our gifts arrived today, so that's one thing of the checklist. I'm really happy with the gift. I'm really happy that I figured this out. It's an LED light for our niece, and I think it's gonna be good. I'm happy about it. I like it a lot. So decorations are still not like fully up yet, but I'm just gonna show you a little bit. That's on the table. Lights are not really up yet too. The tree obviously will be here, and we'll figure out where to put it, and then we'll decorate it. Yeah, so all in all, I'm pretty exhausted. I had a pretty rough sleep last night. I had a bad nightmare. It was so scary. Like, it's one of those nightmares that you wake up kind of like crying. Yeah, I was really crying out for help because I was really scared. I dreamt of like an intruder that was kind of standing over me and trying to shut me up, trying to like cover my mouth and trying to like stop me from moving. So it felt really, really scary. It wasn't a good feeling at all. So that's that. We bought a couple of dehumidifiers, you know, the ones that comes with those crystals and absorbs. We bought those in Action, and I just set it up just now. Put one in the office, put one in the bedroom. For those of you that don't know, we actually switched our bedrooms and our office. So now the office is the bedroom and the bedroom is the office. So we spent like a couple of days actually. We spent a couple of days to move the furnitures and change some stuff. And it's not like 100% yet, but we are happy with the results. I'm glad I made the move. I gotta be honest as to why I decided to do this. It's because the humidity in our bedroom was so high, and it feels like it's really because of the position of the room. We're right above the broiler of the building, so I feel like that causes a lot of humidity for us. Even though we open the window all day to let it air out, in the middle of the night it'll start to be humid again, and it's really, really hard to maintain that, especially for a bedroom. You know, it's not really like the best to have that kind of environment. So we decided to switch. So now the office is in the humid room, but it's not too bad. I like the change, and it was nice to make the change. It's not complete yet, like I said, but we're getting there slowly. We did the basic stuff that needed to move, like the bed and the all the tables, you know, it all switched. So that was okay. What else is there? I think that's about it. Thankfully today there's a bit of sun, as you can see right now. The sun is a little bit peeking, so there is sun, but the clouds are kind of like moving, so that's why it's like it'll peak up for a bit and it'll be like disappeared for a bit as well. So we're really excited to start our Christmas shopping today, I guess. So get the vibes going, because I've been trying to get it going since the 25th, but it's not really going. So, but it's okay, you know, plans are plans, they're not meant to succeed. But it's okay, you know, at least I still try to kind of be in advance as I can. But you know, I have been enjoying hot chocolates. I've been melting dark chocolate tablets into non-lactose milk and adding a pinch of salt and having some brown sugar in it, and it's actually really tasty. You just need to warm it up to the point you add milk until it's like the consistency that you want, how thick you want your hot chocolate to be. So I love having that control over the thickness of my hot chocolate, and it's been really, really good. Honestly, it's like, this is the most Christmassy thing I've been doing so far. and I'm happy with it. So I'm gonna get more dark chocolate if I can, so I can keep making these hot chocolates as desserts after a meal. Yeah. All right, guys. So I'm gonna bring you along. We're gonna go to IKEA, pick up the tree, and see what happens next. All right. Peace. When are we gonna leave for the Christmas tree?
Did you
leave? Yeah. Okay.
The insurance after, you know, we cannot be after 5 there. So we should be fast. You okay?
Family made me this egg and mayo sandwich. We're watching this horror game on YouTube. It's like tearing apart. You tired?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I didn't sleep enough.
You didn't sleep enough?
Mm-hmm.
She woke up at 4:30 a.m.
Even so, before, because of Billy.
Yeah, Billy was disturbing us. We had like a pretty bad night. Picking up the tree now. I'm excited.
Do
we need to dig it? I'm sure they have it, right?
What we took?
I'm sure we took them on because we can't fit it in the car.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Imagine I mistake. No, it's awesome.
Okay. I don't know. Just take whatever. Whatever you feel, you touch it and then you feel it. You don't judge it.
You open and then there's only one side.
Don't judge it like that. It's IKEA.
We don't take the one in the center. You see this tree?
So you can see. So you can see. So don't take it. Mm-hmm. Huh? Come on, judge it well.
Don't go there. It's in the center.
Okay.
I don't know.
It's a little torn, but torn. It looks pretty. I mean, here on the side.
Yeah, it's open. That means it's big.
Yeah, you like it?
You see, I don't think this goes in the fit we have.
But we can fit it. We can try to make it fit.
How?
We put stuff.
We cut it. It's too big, I think.
This is too big.
Yeah, for the one we have.
We'll figure it out.
Okay. Also, it's not kept well.
Really?
Maybe not.
Yay! Perfect.
I'm gonna leave so you can talk.
Yeah. Mm. That's it then.
The amount of people.
That was it.
Yeah, so fast.
We got our train. And then we have to go for her insurance appointment. And then that's it. For the day.
Yeah, and then I can sleep.
The stand, the feet for it. We got this last year, but it's for a tree that already has like a screw inside. So we decided we're gonna just put it in a pot with some cushion, with some cover. But yeah, it's actually really good. We love it. Gotta clear up this spot and then put it.
I see we can push this up.
Where do you want me to push the humidifier again?
Okay, so